Well, it's the final game of the preseason for the Red Wings and the Maple Leafs. The Red Wings 6-1 in the preseason tonight. They'll put some of their kids to the test and see who can impress the coaches with one final opportunity as they go up against the Maple Leafs here at Little Caesars Arena.
Down low for Giovanni Smith. For Joe Hick. Svechnikov, nice play. Smith across, Saarijärvi scores!
Play by Smith. And rather than shoot it, he gave it. And it's a wiffle ball, actually a knuckler that never got all the zip on it he wanted, and it fooled the goaltender for a 1-0 lead.
Given away, just coughed up, sent back by Brooks. As Turgeon moves it to end, back to Turgeon, ready to go! Oh, scores!
A
nifty backhander! Dominic Turgeon, a shorthanded goal.
Don't be too surprised if that number 70 isn't around longer than you might think.
He's a good player.
In Europe, he's a very good hockey player.
Good size.
And nobody's talking about him,
right?
And it didn't get through off to the corner. Taken away by Liberti. Lead pass in. What passing,
nice,
what finish
good.
Right there by Carl Gunstrom, who had 8 goals for the Marlies on their run to the Calder Cup last June. A second-round pick in 2016, and in the absence of Nylander and some others, and could very well find himself a spot to start the season with Toronto. Giovanni Smith. Band on it. God help, though. Scores! Quick shot from Matt Pumple, who is a good scorer in junior. Makes it 3-1.
And Mike, an awful Leaf defenseman, too, but yeah, it did look like he saw the puck and fell up by him. Yeah, he liked the physical side of the game.
Scores! There's Frk!
Bang, bang, play. Ronick to Frk.
Power play goal. It's the fourth of the night on the board.
Much like Matthews last night in Toronto, looked to his right, went to his left, opposite for Matthews yesterday. And a one-timer by Martin Frk.
Down by 3 in the second. Leaf Smith power play, perhaps getting one now. Oh, and Fernier sliding back. He holds it out. Trevor Moore thought he had one. And he just makes players he plays with better because he is that skilled. Here's Callum. Certainly they go wraparound try. Oh, McElhaney got the left pad over. Able to make the save, gets his stick back. Turning inside the line is Justin Hall. Makes a backhand pass across. Out of the box comes Sulak. So a dozen seconds left on the power play, and Sulak, he's in a low, scores!
Way to go, kid. Boy, oh boy. Fun to watch.
The Red Wings' third power play goal tonight. They're 3-for-3. That's a nice celly. Whoa, look it. At least some confidence for these Red Wings. They win 5-1.
Well, the decisions for the Detroit Red Wings didn't get any easier tonight, for sure. As they salute the fans here at Little Caesars Arena, the Red Wings are young, they're looking to the future, and a lot of them may be in this lineup sooner, not later.